Northwest spent her birthday as every little princess should, at Disneyland. Narai, who turned two on Monday, hit the happiest place on earth with mom Kim Kardashian West, dad Kanye West and her aunts and cousins for an afternoon of rides and family fun. Photos of the outing show North wearing a white t-shirt, jean shorts and Minnie Mouse ears. She also sports face paint shaped like a bow on her forehead. The toddler is clearly a fan of Disney's cartoon. She also rocked mini makeup with cousin Penelope at a farm in May. Her mum, who is expecting her second child, wore a matching version of the iconic ears. They are celebrating North's birthday at Fantasyland and having fun on attractions like the King Arthur Carousel, the Mad Tea Party ride and Dumbo the Flying Elephant, an onlooker tells People. Kim looks great. She and Kanye also look very happy and keep cuddling. You can tell they are having a blast celebrating North's special day. Kardashian West later posted a pic on Instagram of her little Disney princess, writing, "Happy birthday to my sweetest Minnie Mouse. Thank you Disneyland for the most amazing day."